Hi everyone, it's Miss J. It's time for our final craft for spring break. We all love the Easter Bunny, okay? So I went and got this great template from projectswithkids.com. It's a free subscription for about 20 different holiday templates. So you can do this for different activities year round. So I found this cute little Easter Bunny. I traced it onto cardstock. Now this is a scraping project, so again, you have your baking pan for the minimal mess, your cardstock. I drew out the pattern beforehand. Now your child can just squirt on paint. Again, tempera paint is best, but I only have acrylic. Okay. And then I have my scraper. It's better to have them scrape upwards for less mess in case you don't have a baking pan, so the paint does not get on their clothes if they don't have a smock. But since I have a smock, I'm just gonna go all over. Look at how beautiful these colors come. And then you're gonna just keep scraping till it's nice and even. They like how the color looks. That's lovely. And then when it's dry, you can cut out your rabbit. And if you want extra flair, you can put some glitter on top. I personally like my bunnies without glitter, but that's just my preference. So you can cut out your bunny and then put some glitter on there, and it can be a great decoration for the Easter season. Now, one more thing before I go. The children love Easter egg hunts. Now, what can we do to enhance your Easter egg hunts? Go to Target. Go to the kitchen section in the room essentials. Their magnets are $2.99. So why don't you put each magnet with your letter in Easter egg and have them hunt for their alphabets and then come home and work on a phonics lesson. All the children know their phonics. And if you don't remember, there's always Jolly Phonics that we practice, and I send you those links every single week. So I hope you all enjoy these three crafts. Have a wonderful spring break. And don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all soon. God bless.